using is what would happen in an Earth's environment.
That's your life experience. Right. So this is the bias you bring to it. Right. It's an understandable bias. Mm-hmm. And that's what makes the world, the moon, an otherworldly place.
So 70 pounds.
It's that literally.
You literally could spring up as if you were pulled by a cord,
You can spring better because the cord has to make you feel like you're 70 pounds, mm-hmm. but now you are 70 pounds, so you just do it.
I really enjoyed Mythbusters' version of it. They went into depth about flag waving, and I thought it was really fascinating to watch where they actually created a vacuum mm-hmm. and had the flag wave in a vacuum. Mm-hmm. And it's weird because it doesn't, you know, we have an idea in our head of what it looks like when a flag waves. Well, that's obviously the wind moving that flag, but there's wind here. There's nothing. Mm-hmm. There's zero atmosphere. Now, when someone would run by a flag in zero atmosphere, does it create any wind? Is
no,
there anything?
Nothing.
So if a guy hops by a flag and the flag blows in the breeze, what's causing that? Is that a faked footage or
it depends.
Fake video?
Yeah, yes. If you walk by a flag has nothing to do with zero G. It has to do with no atmosphere.
Right. Right. Yeah.
So you walk by a flag, there is no breeze that is left behind you in the wake of your steps. And depending on how much air you displace, things next to you might respond to that. If there's no atmosphere, no, there's no way to get that information to the flag.
So now, Brian, pull that up. Flag blowing in the breeze. I'll tell you the video.
No, so what you have here is with the American flag that's set up there, there's sort of residual stiffness to the flag. There's residual stiffness to the to the beam that has to hold the flag, otherwise it would hang limp.
Yeah, there's a shaft through the top of the
flag.
Exactly.
There's a famous quote by Arthur C. Clarke and at one point I had tweeted this, where he said it's in space where there is no air, a flag cannot wave. So maybe space is not a place where flags belong.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Apollo 15.